You can?
Because by the looks of it, where this lot go in isn't that far away, so I can drop them off quick and then do my runs.
Oh, wow.
Are you driving to the church?
Yes.
That's gorgeous.
I've got to do all the prayers to the church as well. I've got to do that for
the bride. Everyone's okay.
Where's your brother?
I don't know.
JJ Mansell?
Oh.
JJ!
Oh, look at the Queen! Oh my god, I'm moving.
Yeah?
She looks stunning.
Where's Sam gone?
I'll be back.
Is everybody decent in here? What? Nobody in here. I'm just doing a bit of video so they can see.
Right, I've got to do Chris and I've got to go to the...
Right, go on up. Mine, the blue one.
I'm just doing little bits of video, Sam, to...
Have you still got the tag on your dress?
I'm sorry. You having a sleepy, Thea? Okay, walk. Don't say anything bad because I'm videoing.
Tits. You couldn't help it, I don't know. Tom.
Okay.
Filming.
And they've been posting them on nice one.
Lally.
Jamie?
Yeah.
Katrina.
Sorry?
Katrina.
Katrina.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Your friends are
Sanjeevni?
Yeah.
Yeah. Old,
Jess.
Nice. What's her old one?
Is it a mosh? Tuck to mosh?
Good machine.
Oh, looking sharp. You're a fantastic brother.
Paparazzi's out.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Papa.
How are you doing, mate?
Right, just go away from the horse.
I'm going to pull the answers out.
bridesmaids.
Oh. I don't know.
Thank you. Sanjeevni, I give you this chain. As a symbol of all that we've promised and all that we should share. Christopher and Sanjeevni, you have committed yourselves to each other in this joyous and sacred covenant of marriage. Become one. Fulfill your promises. Love, serve God, honour Christ and each other, and rejoice in the power of the Holy Spirit. By the promises you have made before us this day, in joining hands, and by the giving and receiving of rings and the chain, you have united yourselves as one. I now pronounce you to be husband and wife in the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. No one should separate a couple from God.
Banking.
Did we throw the things?
I'm not going up there.
That's okay.
Did you mind voting?
Yeah, yeah.
He needs to go to the hall. Very quick.
Mr. and Mrs. Lightly, everybody.
now just become a woman, getting married to a loving man. There are few things I would like to tell about her. She's very ambitious because this journey for her has not been so easy. Because after her graduation, she told me that she wants to do a master's. And for me, we are not a middle class family. So things going for an education abroad, it's not so easy.
Now it's your turn, Chris. What What is Sanjeevni's is Sanjeevni's, and what is yours is Sanjeevni's. So, we're going to move kids. Our two friends, Jack and Charlie, over here. We've known us, them, and each other for nearly all our life. Charlie was about two, Jack was four, and Chris was about two and very well. All toppling around the street and then running and so on. So, we've been friends for a very long time. We used to invade our garden and climb the fences and trees and trash in the garden. And there was this one particular tree in the garden. It wasn't that tall, it was probably about 10 foot max. But there'd be like four or five of us clambering in this tree. And I was just having fun. And then suddenly Chris slipped, fell, and landed on the floor. And then started crying. And we went, stop being silly. And next minute we see him. And he was crying, and we were just laughing. We said, stop being silly. And 2 hours later, he's still on the cell phone with a teeth out of his arm, still looking for him. Like, you just shut up. Eventually, we gave in. Dad took him to the hospital.
Dad.
And.